Here again, the first step is safety. The basis for strong families and good jobs and vibrant neighborhoods, that means restoring law and order. Donald Trump will show zero tolerance for people calling for the death of police officers. Think about this. If anyone publicly threatens the life of the President of the United States, the Secret Service is on them in an instant. Our law enforcement officers deserve the same respect as the President of the United States. Of course, if individual officers are found to have violated someone's rights, they must be held accountable under the law. America is based on the rule of law. We are one nation under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all. That is what has allowed us to absorb more people from more backgrounds than any nation in history. Nobody is above the law, and nobody is too small to deserve its protection.